like Phoebe a lot, but you're a witch, so bye-bye. You know, and that's just a little bit of my bigger problem.
What did you tell Paige? She's got some harebrained scheme up her sleeve.
Oh, you know what? I am a wreck. My boobs feel enormous, and all I want to do is eat all of this candy.
Have a candy corn. We got plenty.
Why does everything have to be so difficult? I mean, why can't it just be easy? And I'm sorry, but what am I supposed to tell Dex? I mean, hey, I know you don't want to be with me because I'm a witch, but you know what? I'm pregnant, so tough.
What?
Vermin!
Could you repeat that?
Wait, I told you, didn't I?
No, you didn't tell me. I think I would remember the small embryo part.
Oh, you know what? I might have told Paige.
You told Paige? And you didn't tell me?
Well, I'm pregnant, okay? I'm a little scatterbrained right now. Forgive me.
Well, I'm sorry. It's a little too early for you to use that excuse. Are you sure?
I took the test.
Well, nothing's for sure until you see your doctor and have a blood test. Did you do that?
No, but it all times out, doesn't it? I just don't understand why it can't be with a guy who accepts me for who I am.
Well, he's obviously scared and confused about who you are. I mean, can you blame him? The only thing you can do is try to talk to him.
I've tried.
Well, so you need to try again. I mean, if he's not gonna listen, then you need to write him a letter. He reads your column, doesn't he?
Wait, write him a letter and ask Phoebe?
Yeah, that should get his attention. Drastic times call for drastic measures, and you guys need to work this out soon. Especially if there's a new baby to think about.
Oh, hello, hey.
What happened to you?
Oh, this? It's nothing. Actually, you should see the other guy.
Did you vanquish him?
No, but I'm going to. I just have to go get some more potions, so bye.
What happened to the potions you had?
I just didn't have enough of them.
Why not?
Well, I sort of left them.
Left them with the demons?
You know, it's no big deal. No worries. Rome wasn't built in a day, right?
Billy!
Tell us what happened.
I don't know. I was completely prepared. I researched the demon, I mixed the potions correctly, but I just froze.
You froze? What do you mean, why?
I don't know why. It was so weird, it was nothing that he did, but it was like deja vu.
So wait, you think you've seen him before?
How's that possible?
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing. Those things have always creeped me out.
You can fight demons, but you're afraid of pumpkins?
I'm not afraid of pumpkins.
Okay, well, you're obviously afraid of something, otherwise you wouldn't have frozen, right? And it's okay. I mean, it happens to all of us. You just have to figure out why. You know, what triggered it? I think it's some kind of latent memory?
Latent memory?
Unresolved issue? Look, whatever it is, you gotta figure it out. And until then, you're not fighting any more demons.
Oh, come on, everyone has baggage.
Yeah, well, everybody doesn't fight demons. Now, there's a first aid kit upstairs for your hand.
I think we're expecting too much from her.
I don't think she's ready for any of this. Could be making a big mistake.
Goes nothing. After this cruel memory is seen and said, erase these thoughts from my heart and head.